Guess what? I ain't coming in a minute. Hey yo, this is all my love song. It goes like this. Back when Mark Wahlberg was Marky Mark, this is how we used to make the party start. We used to mix in with Bacardi Dark, and when it kicks in, you can hardly talk. And by sixth gin, you'll probably crawl. And by sixth then, and you'll probably barf. And my prediction is you'll probably fall. Either somewhere in the lobby or the bat hallway hall. Everything's spinning, you're beginning to think women are swimming in pink linen again in the sink. And then in a couple of minutes, this bottle of Guinness is finished. You are now officially allowed to slap bitches. You have the right to remain violent and start violent. Start a fight with your smart eye, and you get in your car and start driving. Go over the island and cause a 42 car pilot. Earth calling to co-pilot. Looks like the life on this planet, sir. There's no sign of it. All I can see is a bunch of smoke flying, and I'm so high that I might die if I go by it. Let me out of this place. I'm out of space. I'm out of the place I managed without a trace. I'm going to a pretty place now where the flowers grow. I'll be back in an hour or so, because every time I try to go and leave, something keeps pulling on my sleeve. I don't want it, but I gotta stay. These drugs really got a hold of me. And every time I try to tell them no, they won't ever let me let them go. I'm a sucker, all I gotta say. These drugs really got a hold of me. In third grade, I used to do a stiff glue through tube and play Rubik's Cube. 17 years later, I'm as rude as Jube. Speak with the hugest boobs. I got no name and every face looks the same. They got no name, I need play game to play. I just say whatever I want to, however I want, whenever I want, wherever I want, however I want. However I do so, some respect to a few. This ecstasy has got me standing next to you, getting sentimental as fuck, but spilling guts to you. We just met, but I think I'm in love with you. But you're in it too, you love me. Wake up in the morning like, yo, the fuck we do? I got a bitch, yo. This still cheating, then I'm stuck with you. In the long run, drugs are probably going to catch up sooner or later, but I'm fucking, I'm on one. So let the ex destroy your spinal so it doesn't walk in a straight line no more, till we all look around like wind up doll shit sticking out our backs like a dinosaur. Shit, six hits won't even get me high no more, so bye for now. I'm gonna try and find some more, because every time I try and go to leave, something keeps pulling on my sleeve. I don't want it, but I gotta say, these drugs really got a hold of me. And every time I try and tell them no, they won't ever let me let them go. I'm a sucker, all I gotta say, these drugs really got a hold of me. That's the sound of a bottle when it's hollow, and you swallow it and wallow, drown in your own sorrow. Tomorrow you'll probably want to do it again. What's a little spinal fluid between you and a friend? Screw it, what's a little bit of alcohol poison in it? What's a fight? Tomorrow you'll be boys again. It's your life, live it however you want it. Marijuana was everywhere, whereas you brought up. Doesn't really matter as long as you get to where you're going, cause none of this is gonna mean shit where we're going. They tell you stop, but you sit there and yarn. Even wake up feeling like shit every morning, but you still got young to do drugs, to do parties, to screw girls, to all back. I would have did more shit. People said I shouldn't, but I'm all grown up and now I'm graduated, updated, did better drugs and updated, but I got a lot of growing up to do. Still got a whole lot of throwing up to spew, but when it's all said and done, I'll be 40. I know it with a 40 porch and tell stories with bottle jack with two gray kids on my lap, babysitting for Haley while Haley's out getting smashed. Every time I try and let them leave, something keeps pulling on my sleeve. I don't want it, but I gotta stay. These drugs really got a hold of me. And every time I try and tell them no, they won't ever let me let them go. I'm a sucker, all I gotta say, these drugs really got a hold of me. Every time I try and go and leave, something keeps pulling on my sleeve. Sucker ball, I gotta say, these drugs really got a hold of me. Cause every time I'm trying to tell them no, they won't ever let them. I'm a sucker, all I gotta say, these drugs really got a hold of me. 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 They really got a hold of me. I dare you to say I'm from hell. I don't know. Marky Mark is from Massachusetts. That's where I live right now. Bye, everyone.